railroad track, his chin down on his chest. The old man couldn't catch the train, although he tried his best. Sleeping roll, the coffee pot, the jug half full of wine. He threw inside the boxcar that went on down the line.
Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train,
but something keeps him trying just the same.
Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go,
but no one helps a railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe. Somewhere in his memory there lives a younger man. He tried to leave the busy world he didn't understand. He gave it up and caught a train back 40 years ago. Trains kept getting faster while poor old Joe got slow.
Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train,
something keeps him trying just the same.
Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go,
but no one helps a railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe. He don't regret the life he's lived, the rails have been his friend. Nothing else, he's living free to come and go again. Though time has come to claim its toll, his age has slowed him down. He knows he'll try his luck again the next train out of town.
Poor old Joe's too old to catch a train,
but something keeps him trying just the same.
Old soldiers and old sailors have a place to go, but no one helps a railroad bum like poor old Hobo Joe.
Trains kept getting faster while poor old Joe got slow.